All right. Got a 2017 Honda Civic Hatchback, and I'm working on installing the top bumper piece. Got my soap solution, which has about 3 drops worth of Johnson baby shampoo, and ounces of water. Line up the edges to see line the center. Feels pretty good, looks pretty good. I can't believe that I missed a little piece of this bumper, so okay. That looks good. Okay, I'm going to tack down start in the center. And check my ends. Piece of vinyl is floating. I could have applied some alcohol, my alcohol solution, to tack down this, but I'd rather just use a squeegee. Okay, I can get more aggressive with the squeegee now that I feel comfortable. The way the film is sitting on the bumper. Using a rag to a spray on top to let the velvet squeegee slide easy. Checking my edges. Drop down a little bit there. Slide this up. Checking the clearance. Little overhang on the top. I'll squeegee down and see if I can get it to move down. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to tack, use the alcohol to tack down this section. Keep it from floating so much. Very tedious work. Got a little bit of overhang here. Thank you. final area. And just do a last check to see how everything is. Okay. Of 90% alcohol and 50% water.